Right. I have to stop the video for a second. Next is the eye, which it's a. Hold on. An eye is like a mob that if you drop something, it gives it right back to you. So you try that. So if I should drop it, it's a spawn egg. No, it doesn't. Maybe if we have it in peaceful. Easy. No, I don't know. Next is the water. I think it's actually pretty cool. Sick. It takes more than 10 hits with a netherite sword or any stronger sword to kill this thing. Which is actually kind of mental. It's gone. Right, and then we've got the frog and the tadpole. You've seen the tadpoles earlier. Oh yeah. And then, probably but not least, we've got the these stuff. Right, so we've got the skulk catalyst, skulk shrieker, skulk vein, and the skulk sensor. So what? Excuse me, I'm talking. So this is just like the main block. When you break it, gives you XP. This just spawns all the blocks. This wakes the warden. This is just a decoration. And this, if you move, that doesn't happen. If you move, it kind of like triggers. So it will like make a noise to wake the warden as well. And this like tells the warden like there's a mob. So whenever a mob gets killed though near this, it spawns. So I'll just show you that. For example, let's say a zombie. If we could kill that, it would like form near this. So